A spouse cannot eliminate his or her alimony or spousal maintenance payment through bankruptcy in Arizona. However, if there is an arrearage that's accumulated for an alimony or child support obligation, that arrearage may be restructured in a Chapter 13 bankruptcy.